We want to plot the given points on the coordinate plane. Point A has coordinates 1 half comma 3 fourths, which indicates x equals 1 half and y equals 3 fourths. Let's first locate these values on the x and y axes. 1 half on the x axis is right here between 0 and 1. To find 3 fourths on the y axis, let's break the interval from 0 to 1 into 4 equally sized parts. And now we can count by 1 fourths. We have 1 fourth, 2 fourths, 3 fourths on the y axis. Now to plot point A, because x is 1 half, we go right half a unit from the origin. And then because y is 3 fourths, we go up 3 fourths of a unit to locate point A. This is point A. Next, point B has coordinates 2.5 comma negative 2. Let's locate 2.5 on the x-axis, which is right here between 2 and 3. Plot point B, because x is 2.5 from the origin, we move right 2.5 units. And then because y is negative 2, we move down 2 units. Point B is located here. And finally, point C has coordinates negative 2.5, comma 1 and 3 fourths. Let's locate negative 2.5 on the x-axis, which is between negative 2 and negative 3, which would be here. And then 1 and 3 fourths on the y-axis will be between 1 and 2. Let's break the interval from 1 to 2 into 4 equally sized parts so we can count by fourths. We have 1 and 1 fourth, 1 and 2 fourths, and 1 and 3 fourths. The plot point B, because x is negative 2.5, from the origin we move left 2.5 units. And then because y is 1 and 3 fourths, we move up 1 and 3 fourths units. This is a location of point C. I hope you found this helpful.